been a long time since I've seen this. I scared the shit out of me. This nigga's walking in. His tongue is on the ground. I'm sitting here. This nigga just fainted.
Man, you went to sleep. This time to, I never knew how to say his name, Zenitsu.
That's right, that's it. Zenitsu. That's what I said.
Show us his real name. I'm sorry, show us his real strength. Hey man, say man. Honestly, I really hope he gets a second form. Because I feel like he deserves it.
I feel like he will go before the show is over. At least one.
I think he would be up there for wasted potential if he ends the show with this one.
Okay, but let me ask you this: if he goes 100% for dubs, everybody in, you get a dub in after one move. But if he does,
I guess.
Okay.
That sound like he facing some weak ass niggas. You think he would beat that one demon with that one move?
Which demon?
The one that killed him, bro.
Do you think he's faster than that demon with that move? Cause personally, if I think is Zenitsu would have pulled up at the end, that demon would have.
Because that nigga was caught in Rengoku's chest.
That's what I'm saying. If he would have pulled up, quick, it's over.
I think they're probably about the same speed if he upright.
It's possible.
I think he whooping the shit out of him.
He should.
Hey. We gonna see what he does to this little kid, or for this little kid, or whatever.
Same thing. It's been a long time since I've seen this. I'm scared the shit out of me. This nigga's walking in. His tongue is on the ground. I'm sitting here.
This nigga's just fainting. Man, you went to sleep. You know how pissed I would have been? You have the sword.
You're the demon slayer.
Boy, look how quick my nigga.
Nigga sheathed it and unsheathed it. That quick. Took it out, put it back in. Cut it up. Like that. It's cool, I got one. Don't worry about it.
Relax.
Don't cry.
Uh-oh. Jesus.
Just like that. So
that's it, bro. That's all you have to do if you have a sword in anime. And whatever is in your face isn't gonna be in your face anymore.
That's true. That's a fact.
That shit was dope as fuck when I seen it though.
That shit was trending, I believe. That was a big deal.
That shit was love.
I think that scene put a lot of other people on the show who aren't even just like that in doubt in the anime when they see it.
That shit was love. I seen somebody do a live edit with this.
I can believe it.
Back up. But hey, that was that. We got some more Demon Slayer reactions coming. Cause y'all fucking Demon Slayer.
And we also do. And very soon. Might be up on this wall one day.
We gonna see. Maybe. Maybe not.
I think so.
Who knows? With that being said, let us know what you think about it in the comment section down below.
Big facts.
Subscribe to the channel.
Please do.
Like the video.
I too.
Until next time. Peace.
Shut the fuck up!
We're gonna go to sleep now.
You know, I was just venting, man. You know.